I've been set one of my favourite challenges so far, to create a piece of modern art that will be hung in a world-famous gallery. So what is modern art? A great place to find out is the Tate Modern in London. Modern art is said to be any piece of artwork made since the 17th century, which doesn't sound too modern to me. What I've learned so far is that it's all about expressing yourself and having fun. From the very first splat of paint, I was thinking about my theme, happiness.
It's the splat technique. I thought I'd, you know, splat it out and then just, I don't know, shape it into the canvas. I'm a bit nervous because, although I'm really excited about this, I don't know, I feel as if I'm learning as I go.
Wow.
I did it all over my paint.
Some of it hit the canvas.
I like it. It's exploded over the area that I've painted. It's good. I think I know what I'm doing.
Like Professor Cockrell had taught me, I wanted my brush strokes to represent my emotions on the canvas. But that was easier said than done.
It's got to be good.
It'll certainly be from the heart, you know, which is the important thing.
Right, I'm going to try and aim for the canvas this time.
Wow, look at that.
What about if I just, like, do a bit of this? I don't know about this orange. I need to maybe do something over there.
Shall I leave you to it for a bit, yeah?
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
okay.
Thank you.
So if I hear you shouting, I'll...
If you hear me screaming, it's because I've put in an extra colour, shouldn't I? I've lost my mentor. I'm completely by myself now. So it's up to me how this progresses, or not. Hope it doesn't digress. I don't know what to do with it. Got one final thing that I want to do with the silver paint. I'm going to do that now and then hopefully I'll be happy with it. I think that's it. I think that's it. I think I'm happy with it. What do you think?
I'm absolutely amazed. Look at that. I'm amazed that you did it so fast, you know? You're such a quick learner. You're one of those outsiders, aren't you, that just comes from nowhere?
But the big question is it worthy enough to hang up on the wall in the Royal Academy?
Well, I think I can answer that in all honesty, that I'm absolutely certain that this is worthy to hang.
OK, let's go reveal it to the public.
Let's do that, I agree. Let's have a look at this painting.
Okay, here it goes. Ah! Oh my goodness. Wow.
So can you believe it? You're exhibiting in the Royal Academy of Arts, yeah?
I know, I don't think I can quite get my head around it still.
You've arrived.
My painting was hung and the crowds were waiting to be let in. But what would they think of my work? Professor Cockrell and I hid around the corner to hear just what the visitors really thought.
And it is, it's happy. I wouldn't mind having it in my house, which is just more than I can say about a lot of modern art.
She's good. She's on our side.
The white lines were all broken up, and the colours were predominantly what I'd call miserable.
Oh, God. Hi, Rick!
I thought it was really a good use of colour, imagination, and a good piece of abstract art.
Good for you.
I don't think it meant an awful lot to me. I didn't react very well to it, I'm afraid.
I like abstracts, but I didn't like this one. I like the title. but it didn't kind of take me anywhere.
Oh, it's a lovely, exuberant, friendly riot of colour.
Morris, I'm really thrilled with people's comments, with the whole experience of having created a canvas, which is now hanging up in there.
You've already made a singular achievement, I think, with that one first painting. You know, it's quite remarkable. I'm very impressed.
And there it is, in the flesh. Now, if you think you've got what it takes to create your very own masterpiece to be hung in the Royal Academy, then you should check out our website. All the details of the Sight Savers competition are there.